Friday, April 16th is National Healthcare Decisions Day. Here's a quick idea for those of you who have your ducks in a row and feel all buttoned up. Locate your advance directive paperwork and review it. Simple enough, huh? If it took you longer than 2 minutes to locate the paperwork, then perhaps you need to rethink where you keep it. Also, does your proxy know where it is? If you decide to put it someplace else that's easier to find, don't forget to tell your family members and your proxy where it will be. Now, after living through 2020, when you revisit your wishes, has anything changed for you? Personally, I plan to rework my thoughts on using a ventilator. Because the vent was used as a treatment during COVID, I need to update my wishes because I'm okay with that idea. I encourage all of you to participate in National Healthcare Decisions Day. It truly is a gift to our families to have these very difficult conversations now and before we need them.